I'm Dean Koontz, and I'm excited to tell you that I have a new novel coming out. The title is Elsewhere, and it's a very strange story about a father and a daughter who encounter an apparent homeless man who tells them he has this device that's cost $76 billion to make, and he's on the run from people trying to steal it from him. He wants them to keep it safe. They think he's crazy, but he's not. I hope you'll check out Elsewhere.